It's wet here, eh? Guess I could use a bath to drown someone in.
The mirror you've stepped into is unlike any other. Its glass doesn't reflect how you look. It shows you who you are. As we gaze into the unknown, we see the familiar, coiled, fishing for their perfect catch. A bigger fish than their friends. A prize to make all their struggle worthwhile. And as they waited, they realized they didn't even like fish. It was slimy, scaly, and it smelled like, well, family. So they set out in search of better prey. And, almost by accident, they stumbled across a beast beyond their wildest imagination. For most, these frigid mountains are home to mythic monsters beyond all imagining. But not for you. You've seen it all. The threads of your fate are always stretching across what looms. Drawing fire and sanctums of gods, out of which you the ancients. I wonder, could you still be awed by the sight of a great behemoth, hounded by guards?
Great not. That's old. Breathe it in! Yes, just as we practiced.
What an industrious mind you have. Creativity flows. What lies beyond those gates is
free sashimi. Bad luck or bad choices. Same.
entities coiled would imprison anyone who stands against them. No one belongs in a cage, no matter how golden its bars. They're protecting the key to the inner sanctum. Dream up a way past them, would you?
Uncoiled.
Try shooting. It works for most of your problems.
I rescued him, but really, I fear he rescued me.
Stay back.
Still time to run the other way.
Their prisoner desiccates in the deep. Eyes parched, mouth dry as it thirsts for a taste of freedom. Could you imagine a life shackled just beyond the reach of everything you want? Ah, it needs water. There are water valves all around this oasis. Turn them. Give this god something to salivate. Even gods need their thirst quenched.
Another notch, not a coin to show.
Let it rain.
Yes.
power for the coil.
Oh, you are vile!
There are enemies on the attack. Lava all around, and a flood on the rise. You fight off the coiled, and let the water handle the heat.
Thank you.
enough. Little warning next time.
Tastes so melt cold. Sirs, dinner.
To the breed.
The imprisoned one is near. It calls for freedom.
Killer's job. This one's got death in their eyes.
I'm here. Road, mother. Forgive me. I feel safer already.
has gone mad. Unsold Leon's bounty chains will do that. What a waste. What a shame. His body is in prison now. It must be defeated. The only peace it can know now is bliss of eternal rest.
Kill a friend.
Freedom is the right of us all, friend or foe, good or god. It's what we do with that freedom that matters. You're free now to return to me and be rewarded, or go about your adventures in this world, or ones beyond even my wildest imagining. Embrace it.
Bathwater all day and never leave a drop for it.
Nope.